Hi, I'm Georgina from Twinkl, where we provide resources for those who teach. In this video, I'm going to be taking a look at this 10 frame counting to 50 matching game. Let's go and take a look. This resource provides lots of opportunity for your children to practice using 10 frames for counting. To complete the game, your children have to carefully count all the 10 frames and add them together. They then have to choose which answer at the bottom of the card is the correct answer. Once they've found it, they can put a peg on it. Alternatively, if you haven't got any pegs at home or in the classroom, you could simply get your children to point to the correct answer, they could put a counter on the correct answer, or they could even colour the correct answer in. When your children are adding the 10 frames together, why not encourage them to write the number sentence on a piece of paper or on a whiteboard to help them figure out the answer? As an extra challenge, why not cover up the numbers at the bottom of the card and see if your children can count the 10 frame and write the answer on a post-it note? You could also easily make this resource reusable by printing and laminating it or by putting it in a plastic wallet. Your children can then complete the activity using a whiteboard pen. I hope you found this video useful for using this 10 frame counting to 50 matching game. Thanks for watching. See you next time.